last time I was sitting up because all the people from the office were sitting all around me.
It's okay. The point is, never mind about the points. Do you live in this country, little boy? Or do you live in Yorkshire? You live in Hampshire. And you do not speak to your tiny new god email. Go, and I'll tell you why. And then, oh yes, Yorkshire, I said, didn't I? Dorothy Greenwood. That's Yorkshire, his expression, get naughty me. Anyway, and she says, I get worse. For my husband, unfortunately, Uncle William's not a room and missed all that. Anyway, oh dear, she says, never mind about that stuff. She says, I say, congratulations to you, Dorothy. And Mr. Greenwood, of course. I have to be formal, I think, Mr. Greenwood. Ah, the point is, come to a musical quite high spot for a round trip. And I say, here's a memory to take with you, which will make you very bad to emulate. Anyway, thank you. Artistry there. Oh, you must be. Anyway, and I was asked to sing especially for Tricia Moynihan, who's a fluid, you see, from Roger. And he said, I shouldn't think I'll cheer up for a minute, but I'll sing just today. Anyway, and this boy, and do you not forget? Ooh, that if you'd like a message engraved to someone between 10 o'clock in the morning, this is the boy, what would you do it for you? Well, can you write me, of course, not mine, of course. But anyway, the thing is, I am, nearly forgot to say, didn't I? If you would like me to, I'll do on the show. You know, Ohio, that sort of thing. But as I say, that's a message.
Thank you. Thank you.